Hello guys, welcome back. Pocopon F1. Let's begin testing 5 requested game. This is the game setting. Not for Poco, the driver. This one for Adreno 640 or 650. See. Okay, the first game, Ninja Gaiden 1. Which one is it? Game setting. Let's try the best unit. By the way, I'm using the Bluetooth controller. I pick up PG90H3. Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2. 2 or 1 this one? This one is a 2. Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2. Okay. Side a slow one. Why the 2 always force cause the 1 and 3 are better? GPU info are not available on the Snapdragon 845. Only at 55 and above, the GPU info will be available. Come on, Poco. Loading, loading, loading. Plus 40 plus 50 plus, but you can see the FPS. forgot already. Long time didn't play. Gaiden Sigma 1, just now Sigma 2. Let's use the patch unit slow. The patch unit. The FPS are much better, but not really stable. The memory, the slow one are better, but the FPS will drops. Not so much dropped, but there is a drop in FPS. Thank you. Hey, come on, jump. FPS. Almost 60. But the frame drops. Okay, still 40. Still safe. Still charging the controller. Okay, next one, Ninja Gaiden 3. Next unit, Meta FPS, not stable. The slow, not so good FPS, but better stability.
Urgent call from HQ. Transmission source has been identified.
Can we get the 60 FPS?
See that high rise up ahead? It was a...
Sorry, have to skip the movie. Forty plus fifty FPS. 50 plus increase now. Almost 60. Come on, don't freeze. I say freeze. Don't move. So it freeze. Never mind. One more time before we move on to the next game. Almost 60 or so. Ninja Gaiden 2, 50 plus. Ninja Gaiden 1, 50 plus. Almost 60 or so. Ninja Gaiden 3, 40 plus and above. After this, we test the another two requested game. You can request any game before you download the game. If you're not sure whether the game are boot or playable, let me know so I can test the game. If it is playable, then you can proceed to download the ISO file. Not all the game are playable now, especially the AAA one, Assassin's Creed, not playable.
Hayabusa, urgent call from HQ. Transmission source has been identified.
At least The Witcher 3, the game running, but not perfect yet.
See that?
Wrong button. Forgot already.
How does she know about this place?
Speed not bad.
It's
40 plus. 40 plus, 50 plus, almost 60. Plus five drop over here.
Yeah!
Cool, cool. Okay, next game. 40+, 50+. Not bad. This one a bit slow. Kirby. Maybe 6 to 8 FPS on some area, on some 20+ FPS, on some area 15 FPS. Even the sound also choppy. Come on, don't crash. I say freeze. Don't move. Six. Two, I guess. Game freeze. Still compiling the shaders. This area 6 to 7 FPS. Really, really slow motion. Race. Come on. Hey. Even my Android system don't like the emulator. Close. Okay, that's one not playable yet. Okay, the House of the Dead remake. Come on, compile the shaders. Yes. Forty-two, 43. Still okay. 45. That's bad. House of the Dead. I tested it before. The game playable, maybe around 20 FPS or below. I hope it's loading this time. Always stuck over here. Come on, don't crash. FPS plus 20 plus 22 FPS. Reload. Ah.
Wow.
25.
Sophie.
Sophie.
Reload.
Damn, I'm dead. Thank you. What is that? Hi, I'm Chester. faster. Can change to performance or that's the setting. The graphic. Again. Nope. Okay, that's it. We'll be testing more game. Lego Jurassic World. This one are available also on Poco F1. And the ROM that I'm using wow, Android 11 Aero OS. Before this I'm using the 12, now I'm testing the 11. 12 and 11, the performance are the same kernel also, and did I use any model? Yes, no gravity kernel helper, and also this MIUI, the thermal profile. This one is a no gravity app, tune manually, and this app really, you choose this one. The temperature not so bad, around 40, 42, 43, 42, even after 1 or 2 hours playing. That's really good. The temperature don't exceed 45, 46, that really bad. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video where I compare the LG V50 and Poco F3, the H70 Snapdragon.